taking y'all to for a little walk with me to Ez-Mart and back. The clouds are so pretty. That one is too. I love taking pictures of clouds. Ooh, they all look pretty up there. That does. Take my time and walk to Ez-Mart. Happy Easter to you all. I'm getting out breath. I'm getting out breath already. Looks like an animal and I don't know what else up there. Looks like a pig. If y'all can see it, let me know that looks like a pig. What's that pig that's on Charlotte's Web? That's what I'm thinking of. Wilbur? Way over there and on my way back. We've got the clouds. And that is really pretty there, that one. I had a hot dog for my Easter dinner with mustard. Only thing good on a hot dog is mustard. No ketchup. I don't like ketchup except on my steak fries. I wonder when they're gonna have why did I say that was? They were putting in. I can't remember. I'm old. What was it? Yep, I can't think of it. I can't remember what I said. Ace Hardware. Ace Hardware. Sorry, y'all. Ace Hardware. See, it took me that long just to remember. Think of Ace Hardware. Gas is gone up. Day before yesterday it was 3:19. It's 3:29 yesterday. I wish they would have left Family Dollar. walking all the way down there. That's a far walk. That also used to be Bill's Dollar Store before Family Dollar. And after Family Dollar moved, O'Reilly's Auto Parts. Didn't let me do a video in there. O'Reilly's probably not. I'll see y'all when I get back out. I'm heading back, y'all. Yeah, I bought me another scratcher. Maybe I'll be lucky. That $50 one was on number 14. It was a $100 winner. And number 5 will being my lucky number. No, I didn't. I wasn't going to buy a scratcher, but I did. I got something I didn't need. Coffee cake. I'll do a taste test after a while. I think instead of scratching my scratch off, I'm going to scan it on the Oklahoma Lottery app. Save me from scratching. That's what I should have done with the $50 one in the car with my mom. I could have. She would have known it was 100 pretty clouds. That one too. Looks like a little dog up there. I'm seeing my little Woofy in the clouds coming back from Ez-Mart one time. I'm gonna stand over here. Against Victory's building at the corner, then I gotta rest for a second. I'll let y'all see what's been coming from downtown. Not much traffic. It's hot out here. It's 70 something degrees. You know what I've got to do? I've got to get an interview with Blake and Gwen. I know that's not possible. I guess I'll go on home now. Love them clouds. I bet we'll have a chance of rain later. Oh, Looks like a dog. Out here, it'll be up to 80 later. What hot walking is what I meant. Like a bear in that one. It does. Face of a bear. What it did. That looks like an elephant. I mean, his trunk. Fan on, open the back door for Junior to go out. If you like this video, please give it a like, comment, subscribe, and share. And thank you for watching.